everyone, my name's Paige and today I'm going to be filming another beauty video for you. The one I'm filming today is the Would You Rather tag, but it's the beauty edition. I just found the questions online, I'm not even sure if they're the right ones, but they're the ones I'm going to be using today. So let's get started. I would rather lose my mascaras, eyeliners and lipsticks because I don't have many of those. But I have lots of eyeshadow palettes, so it wouldn't take me very long to restock the other ones, so yeah. I would rather never cut it again because I can be like Rapunzel and, you know, I could go to the top of a tower and I could have my hair hanging out. Yeah, I'd rather be like Rapunzel, so I'd rather grow it really long. Definitely a pink cheek. I think I'd rather buy makeup. I'd rather apply lipstick as eyeliner because then I could have like a really dark berry shade and it could kind of come off. Like, not come off, but like I think I could pull it off if I had like a really dark shade of lipstick, it could work. So I'd rather use lipstick as eyeliner. Sephora. Just because I've been there before and I haven't really been to a MAC store before, but Sephora. I think I would only use one eyeshadow colour because I usually only use about one or two tones. I never really change up my eyeshadow, whereas with my lipstick I can do light colours, dark colours, so I think I'd rather just wear the same eyeshadow for my whole life. I'd rather wear summer clothes in winter because I kind of do that sometimes anyways, but I just find you can kind of like warm yourself up more in winter, but I feel like you can't really cool yourself down very easily, so I'd rather wear summer clothes in winter. Definitely bright nails because my nails aren't painted at the moment, they're actually quite disgusting, but pretty much all my nail polishes are bright. And I just, even in winter, I kind of like bright nails. Occasionally I'll go for like the dark nail, like the brown or the dark reds or something like that. But usually I will be bright nailed. So I'd rather go for bright nails all year round. My favorite, I'd rather give up my favorite lip product. Because my favorite eye product is, at the moment, it's this little Clinique. It's only like one eyeshadow, two eyeshadows, but I'm loving this shadow at the moment, so I'd rather give up something else so I can keep the Clinique palette. A messy bun. Even though I feel like I can never do them, I would rather always have my hair in a messy bun. I'd never be able to paint my nails again. I'd rather sharpie them in every day because I could use like a really thin felt tip sharpie and I could be like really discreet. I would rather sharpie them in than have no eyebrows at all. That'd just be weird. Question 14, would you rather live without makeup or nail polish? I would rather live without nail polish because I kind of feel that nail polish isn't like an item that pulls everything together. It's more makeup that pulls everything together. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope you really enjoying lying on my laptop. Simba's here, by the way, in case you think I'm just talking to someone random. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please give this video a thumbs up if you did. If you watched the video all the way through, I want you to comment Stardust because, I don't know, it's just a cool word, I reckon. I will see you all next week. Be prepared that the last two videos of this year will definitely be Christmas ones. I've planned them out. I'm going to do a Christmas haul and a Christmas tag. And yeah, shouldn't be too far away. So I'll see you then. Bye.